Hey guys, welcome back to yet again another episode of our Final Fantasy 15 playthrough. Specifically, we're now doing Comrades, the story of the Kingsglaive during the time skip.
I can barely keep up with you.
Alright, so going to have to do a few more quests. So that we can get
a fine choice.
More electricity to power up other places. I don't know how that works, but that's just how it is. There you go. I'm just gonna, yeah. I actually bought brownies. Mm-hmm. Up, I see Gutsko and Janika, with Nelly being a new one. Brownies is good. This actually should be quick. We have a level 30 weapon already. There you go. One down. There you go, that should be it. Nelly with the mace! The brownie flipped.
Coming right up.
Oh! It's Libertas who's gonna cook.
food's ready. See? It ain't half bad.
Damn, these brownies are really good. Alright, let's go back up, man. There you go. Sorry about that. Alright. Let's see, how much cash do I have?
Ready to get powered up?
I want to get Maldacio, okay, Hunter HQ up, but the thing is, that's going to be a problem at the moment because there's no like viable way to do that. So I guess this one would do.
All right, let's light it up.
Right. So new multiplayer quest. Put this one. Arm schematics would be nice. I think I'll hold off. Yeah, I think I'll hold off because I need the arms. I need the arm schematics. This one's a new quest.
Thanks again.
We can do like the new quest.
I foresee great things on your horizon.
Ooh.
Thank you. I wish you a safe return.
Mm-hmm. Is there any? Oh, Satsem Rice. Let's go. So one's using a mace, one's using a shuriken. What? And there's two of us who are doing, or using katanas. Mine has poison touch though. No! Several bosses have appeared. Oh my god. The hell are these things? Oh, Come on. There you go. There you go, break. Ah, I need to heal. There you go.
Glad you made it back. Sorry for the wait. One can't wage war on an empty stomach, so eat up.
That should do it. So, let's see if we can get the arm schematics.
Any bright ideas? We've got the power.
Arm schematics. Munition shop has expanded. Okay. This is the one I was looking for.
Transmission complete. It's looking brighter already.
Carlobos is like the... I'm trying to remember. to remember which one was the card that was. Anyway, that should be about it, I guess, for now.
Say hi to your pals.
Is this the munition shop?
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
Oh. I think I'll go with the Onigiri.
Pleasure doing business.
Oh, I still need a lance and a shuriken.
Hey, come again.
Here. This one I'm going to put the lawn, the javelin. This one I'm going to be putting the shuriken. But as for you, I'm going to have to do this. Now it does have the fire element, so I'm going to have to give it... Oh, looking good.
Got her all tuned up for you.
I need to give it the... What's the prime boost? Oh, okay.
You find anything good out there?
I think this would be the better option.
I've seen worse. Got her all tuned up for you. That ain't half bad. You find anything good out there? Tuned up for you. That ain't half bad.
That should be it.
Find anything good out there? I've seen worse. Got her all tuned up for you. Not too shabby.
Finally, this should be it.
That ain't half bad.
There you go.
So long.
Alright, I think I can do like one or two more.
I can barely keep up with you.
Oh, it's the... whatchamacallit? I think we can do this.
Very well. Do be careful.
Yes, ma'am. Let's throw these away. All right, boys, who do you got? Alright, you're a kobold. If you're a Cebuano and you're watching my stream, you're gonna laugh. You know what kobold is. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, look, he's a kobold, that's kobold. Wait, why is he walking like that? Depart! We will depart! The Calamitous Carlumbus. It's the shrimp monster! Oh shit, no. One down. Good. Two down. Three down. There's four. And here's the last one. I think hopefully we're gonna summon the boss already. Can I throw it? There it is. Oh, that's a lot. Great. Take care of the small fries first! Thank you! Alright, so don't do... Three down. Do the Carlobos later. Take care of the small ones first. you go. All right, one more. Let's go, this is the last one. It's gonna take a while. Oh, this is gonna be a long fight. There you go. Almost there. Just a tad bit more. There you go. All right. Did he drop anything? He did not. Hell yeah, I did the most damage. But I was the one who took the most damage. Damn. Hi Monica, what do you have for us?
Welcome back. Bon appetit.
That's it. That looks good. Can't really taste it.
I'd be more than happy to cook for you again sometime. It's quite therapeutic.
Ah. Alright, let's see.
Man, I thought that kid was just pretending to be some kind of know-it-all. But he's actually pretty sharp.
Must be if he made it out of the Crown City in one piece. Wouldn't be surprised if he's smarter than you.
Hey, Glaive! Get a load of this. Turns out this kid is a walking encyclopedia. He knows everything.
Hey, suck it!
Well, not everything. Just mainly what's written in my grandpa's notebook. He took down notes about all kinds of things. Like that funny-looking island floating off the coast of Golden Key. There's a lot of mystery surrounding that place, but most of them are unsolved since the island is technically off-limits.
That's actually where Noctis is right now. That's where his prison is. Let's see if...
Ready to get powered up?
What is this? Pylon. That's cool. Midgar's arm.
We've got the power.
Nice. This one. 3-8. Fashion sketchbook.
We're bringing the light back to Lucis.
Hell yeah. It's a little bit more. Let's see if there's something that... You need to save up.
Thanks again.
Yep, you're welcome.
What are you looking for?
I need to. Ooh, if I have fishing gloves, I'm sure Noctis would like that. I want to get the boots.
See you soon.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, that's where you steam it. Now I'm looking brand new.
Anything I can assist with?
I want to change the tire to shoes. Looking good. Yeah, let's have this an hour long.
You're the talk of the...
I foresee great things on your horizon.
This one gives more.
A fine choice. I wish you a safe return.
Good thing I can do this with AI. I'm pretty sure no one plays this game anymore. Thank you. go. Go. Hey, we left Jenica! There you go. Let's go. And we're leaving Jenica again. Oh. go. Two more. We love Jenica again. Why, Jenica?
You got this, right? Hang in there.
Should be a boss after this. Jenica! Okay, good. You made it this time. This time you made it. Oh my god. There you go. One down. Oh, there's already two. These two left.
Keep it up. Y'all okay?
Let's go. Ah, Jenica, why do you always have to leave? Okay, there's Jenica. It's a cool. Deal with the cold.
Watch your back.
There you go. Ah, stupid cat. There you go, that should be it.
Good work today.
Yes!
Glad you made it back.
Not in one piece, though.
Dinner is served.
Rice balls.
Rations can satisfy one's hunger, but only a proper meal can feed one's soul.
Sure. I want to save up like 38k of energy. Just so I can get the warrior sigil.
Good to see you again.
That should be it.
Best of luck out there.
Thanks.
Anything I can assist with?
Bottom is definitely these. Gloves. There you go. I think I can do like one or two missions before we can call it a day.
You're the talk of the town.
I can barely keep up with you. Good luck to you.
First, no.
What do you say?
Okay. There you go.
It's looking brighter already.
There you go. So we can go to...
Say hi to your pals.
All right, Dave. Oh, the parking space is over there.
Nowadays, everyone's...
I bet the chocobos are all extinct by now. Wish I would have ridden one while I had the chance.
Damn. Put all this dog for a bit. See what we have for
Take
me.
A look at our wares.
Ooh, okay. Scrap assessments. And we'll
see you later.
Cozy. How are you today?
Hey, how are you too? Is it Kenny Crow?
Welcome back. Thank you. Please come again.
I bet the choke.
I did say I'll do one more quest, so yeah.
You ever seen Little Mob Buddy?
I'd say I have.
You're the talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
Which hunt will you join?
I'll do this one. Ah, this one's a better. This one is a bigger.
Thank you. Take care out there.
Let's go. Do one more question and that's it. So I have to defend this place. Alright. There you go. Oh, Core. I didn't know you can cook.
How about I go whip something up for you? There you go.
Ooh, that looks good.
Remember, good food is a luxury these days.
True. Oh, sorry.
Oh, hello, ma'am. I mean, sir. I mean, Glaive. Sorry. Can you tell I'm new at this?
Yep.
They assigned me to sentry duty. Me and only me. If anything happens, who am I supposed to tell? Actually, there have been some unsettling quakes, and I want to go let my boss know. Keep watch until I get back.
Yeah, sure, I'll do it. But the thing is, we're gonna have to do it on the next episode.